from Sarah, her mistress. And she sits down to rest by a well. And here she is in her moment of despair, her worst moment. And we can only imagine how bad she feels, right? She feels like she's lost everything. She doesn't know what she's going to do next. And this is when God comes to her with words of hope and words of encouragement. And he comforts her. And after this encounter, Hagar calls her the name Adonai Elroy, the God who sees me. Now, whenever I felt discouraged through my time here, or overwhelmed or alone or something like that, I remember that God sees me. And the important thing about this is he doesn't see me like other people see me. He looks at my heart and he understands exactly what I'm feeling. And he knows me better than I do myself. Now, God is also the God who hears our prayers, but sometimes we don't have the words to express what we're feeling. And so it's amazing that he hears our silent prayers too. So whenever you feel alone or misunderstood, just remember that Adonai Elroy is the God who sees you too.
Celebrate, how's good you?
It is my privilege and honor to present to you the new class, senior class of 2025.
Thank you.